He wrote for his 1328 opera, Ptolemy, set in Egypt in 108 BC, and telling the story of Ptolemy IX deposing his mother, Cleopatra III, in favour of his brother Ptolemy X.